My daughter will know how her mother fought monsters in everything that she did. My daughter will know that her mother was not perfect. She was not monument, nor was she scripture. She was only a space in a family photo that hangs in no one's home. The shadow of a child that even death marked with return to sender. She's gonna know what forms my demons took when they came to taunt me in the night, my father, my religion, my broken heart. And she will know how I opened the night with my teeth but ate nothing of what I found inside. I laid tracks on the expanse of my skin for a train that would never ride. She will know the days when my body betrayed my brain, how I hated the heartbeat beneath my flesh and my own fear of hell, but heaven knows that it all brought me here to this moment, to her, to the life that she and I will have together. So I'll tell her all of what I feared in every pair of tight jeans I have ever owned, in every hall of mirrors I have passed on the way to finding me. And maybe if the time comes, if her face begins to look a little too inhuman to be her own, she can straighten her flower stem spine and the shoulders that will know nothing of the world's weight like mine do. And she will know just how prepared her mother's experiences have made her. Mm-hmm.